you gotta get in your morning meditations, guys. Look, this is for the dogs. This is meditation for dogs. Now, it took, these guys are easy. The ones on the ends, they're easy, right? This little guy here, the guy with the muzzle, the one that wanted to bite these dogs, now he's hanging out with these dogs. He's still not best friends with this one here, right? They're just like tolerating each other. But these ones here, well, you know, they sniff each other and they do their thing. That's about it, you know? So, you know, good relationships take time. But this morning meditation for the dogs is so important, you know? They just got to learn to wind down. Now, this guy here carries a natural whine, and it's a natural for him, right? Because he just, what he does, he whines. It's for him, it's natural. Not good for him, but that's what he does. So now we need to change that and make sure that he's not doing this natural whine. And what becomes natural is this chill and relaxation. Because that will make him a much happier dog in the mind, in the body, right? So this is one of the exercises that we do, and we do it for ages. I mean, I've spoken for about a minute now, but this is the exercise here that I'm doing for half an hour this morning. So we're already about 10 minutes into this exercise. We've got another 20 minutes to go minimum. All right, guys, so you got to keep watching, and let's see this guy's transformation happen. Good work.